All right, this is Saturday, August 24th, 2013. It's 9:26 p.m. Here is an update in the American Association. The Goldeyes lead Sioux Falls 11-1. It's now top of 7. And other good news, Wichita is beating Grand Prairie, but, or Amarillo is beating the Slut Puppies, but the only shitty thing is, of course, Gary's beating St. Paul 6-0, bottom 6. That's the only thing that sucks. So it's still a game and a half lead, and Goldeye win, Railcat win, it'll still be a game and a half.